for Bailey. Moves up, fires, steered away by Luongo. Kessler muscles it out of the zone. Loves it down, puts it to his blade, then gets knocked down. He's hurt, or at least he's staying down long enough to get the whistle for the penalty. Now the Canucks will have a power play.
That was Franz Nielsen. That looked like a, just a good solid check along the boards for Ryan Kessler. Franz Nielsen, again, not an overly aggressive player, good hard worker, not what you call the overly physical style of hockey player. It's very few penalties. Wants Franz Nielsen, and there's the shot. We can't tell if he gets his arm up a little bit, but that, I don't know, that didn't look like much to me, but be honest, it's made the fans are not happy. It looked like a pretty innocent play, just cruising in, getting an angle in front of Kessler, just working your angles.
Well, the Island coaching staff just watched it on the overhead from the bench, and they're all living.
Yeah, well, they were right there, happened right in front of them also, so that just did not look like much of a call to me. Fans are upset. That's Franz Nielsen, left to his screen, so he gets it really with the shoulder more so than the elbow.
Well, to Mike Hassan, Franz is clear. He's over at the bench explaining.